Have I ever told you guys about my roommate, Steve Robinson?
No, I don't think so.
You might have mentioned him before.
Well, let me just tell you, he's probably the single most straightest person I've ever met.
Typical American swine.
What did you just say?
I said that terrific American style. My name is Steve Robinson. I'm from Boston. You know, like Mark Wahlberg.
I'm Evan Schaefer from Westfield.
What a pathetic name for a pathetic American boy.
What did you just say?
I said, what a very patriotic name.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm like, okay. He's kind of weird, sounds kind of weird, but, I mean, he just likes Mark Wahlberg. I mean, I love Mark Wahlberg. Don't you love Mark Wahlberg?
No, that dude is definitely a spy.
Wait, but do you like...
Can I just continue my story? Please?
You should put smiley face in O.
That is good, yes?
Yeah, yeah. Berkov near the coifin. I can open a sprog van you.
Yes, yes.
You're doing it wonderful.
I'm going to need you to clean up the dorm a little bit. I'm having some people...
Do not tell me what to do, American.
I don't think you can be smoking in the dorms.
We no smoke.
Whatever, virgin.
So what I'm gathering here... Oh my gosh, he's a spy!
That's what I've been trying to tell you!
Man, I'm so... Guys, just stop. Okay, I'm almost done with the story. Let me finish.
The American song, Good Vibrations by the Funky Bunch. The one that goes, Good Vibrations.
Igor? Igor Petrov?
No,
it's totally you. I haven't seen you in since I went to the exchange program in Russia.
You know this guy.
Yeah, he took my group through the Kremlin. He was very insistent about taking someone from Ball State.
You're talking about I am Steve Robinson.
I can pull.
I must use restroom now.
And I haven't seen him since.
That totally adds up!
Right?
So, where do you think Igor is now?